taken from the album, and about 8 weeks after the album was released, Bernie Taupin and myself had a phone call from our music publishers to say someone else had recorded this song. Now you have to realize we were young, struggling songwriters, so anybody in the world covering this song would have been a thrill for us. But it happened to be Aretha Franklin. So you can imagine how excited we felt and how proud we were that the Queen of Soul had decided to choose a song by two young English kids. And whenever I saw Aretha in the following years, I thanked her profusely for it, because it gave us so much validation and so much confidence that someone as great as her would record the song. Oh, look, Moses, I have been removed. I've seen the spectacle.